Start deprivation, 2340. Is still current address 176 Eagle?
Yeah.
Okay. No. I don't know if with whatever transport can do, but as far as charges, it has to go through Arriba.
Ricky! Come here! Come here! He has a question for you.
Huh?
Yo! Hey, what's gonna be the situation with the team?
You
call up here?
You wanna call them? Oh, I'll call them now. They're great, you know? Yeah. Just like you get your own little spot.
Yeah, Alex, I put that murder suspect up late, so. Trouble and got a bunch of people up there too, so.
Yeah, I'll call and see where they have that dude in front now, so they're probably going in front too. I don't know the spot, but I'll make sure. I'll call now, I'll check it out, and I'll let you do it now, whatever. I'll let you know now.
Why'd Daniel tell you to risk me, man? It don't make no sense, bro.
What's up?
So why'd Daniel tell you to risk me? It don't make no sense. Man, I wasn't driving. He didn't see me drive a recklessly. You know what I mean?
He's still corporal.
He has stripes on though.
Yeah, he has corporal stripes on.
You know, it's like three stripes. You know, three?
No, it was just two.
That's Jack.
office for?
Magistrate. I'm going to read the advisory one more time, all right? Listen to me, I'm about to tell you something important. You're under arrest for DUI. New Mexico implied consent act requires you to submit a breath test to determine the alcohol content of your blood. After you take our test, you have the right to choose an additional independent test. If you choose to take this additional independent test, you have the right to a reasonable opportunity to arrange for a physician, a licensed nurse or laboratory technician or technologist who is employed by a hospital or physician of your own choice to perform an additional chemical test. The cost of this additional test will be paid for by the law enforcement agency, obviously our agency. Do you agree to take our test?
Yes, sir.
I cannot force you to take our test, but if you refuse, you will lose your New Mexico driver's license or non-resident operating privilege for 1 year. If you are convicted in court of driving while under the influence, you may also receive a greater sentence because you refuse to be tested. Do you understand? Do you agree to take our test now? Thank you. Alright. Are you willing to provide a breath sample?
Yes, sir.
Okay, well, hose is temperature regulated, so if you do provide a sample, you have a short amount of time before it times out. Yep. You understand?
Yes, understood.
Okay, if you want to give a sample, just let me know and I'll hand you the hose. Okay, and I just have to give you fair warning as well. Once the machine does time out, if it does, this is going to be your last opportunity to provide a sample. Do you understand that? Okay, we are running out of time very quickly, so you're sure you don't want to provide a sample? With you. Yeah. No sample introduced.